Good morning, Richland High School.
I'm Emily Dabbs.
And I'm Cassidy DeVoe.
Thank you for viewing Ram TV. Today is Tuesday, February 2nd, 2016. The lunch menu for today is buffalo chicken on a flatbread.
Here's what is happening in Ram Nation today. Middle school reading team. There will be a middle school reading team meeting today during homeroom in the library.
Ski club. The next ski club trip is Thursday, February 4th. Students will depart from the high school at 3:30 p.m. and will leave Seven Springs at 9:15 p.m. Any student who did not turn in a permission slip and money must turn it in to Ms. Prefnick or Mr. Wintering by Wednesday, February 3rd. Ski equipment can be brought to room C105 on Thursday morning.
Uno Mania. Uno Mania winners for the second marking period are Sage
Mastovich,
Sheets gift card,
Maya Carruthers,
Walmart gift card, Adam Singert, Dunkin' Donuts gift card, AJ Paul, two passes to the Richland Cinemas. Remember, Uno Mania is every Friday during seventh period in room A234. Passes can be picked up before first period outside of room 234 on Friday mornings. The more you play, the more chances you have of winning. Hope to see you there.
Senior High Student Council. Valentine's Day Candygrams will be on sale during all lunches for only 50 cents. You can send a message and a lollipop to your Valentine. Candygrams will be delivered on Friday, February 12th.
RHS SAD Bake Sale. RHS SAD will be holding a bake sale on February 11th during lunch. All proceeds will fund the RHS SAD speaker.
Congratulations, Varsity Cheerleaders. Congratulations to the Varsity Cheerleaders who placed third at the PIAA State Cheer Competition this weekend. Come out and support the cheerleaders this Tuesday night at 7 p.m. at the elementary school where they will perform their routine one more time before heading to Florida. Come show your support and send our girls off to Nationals.
Anyone who ordered a student section shirt should pick them up in Mrs. Keene's room. A limited number of extra shirts are available for $10.
Laurel Highlands FCA snow tubing. Laurel Highlands Fellowship of Christian Athletes is once again inviting anyone interested to join them for snow tubing. This time it will not be canceled for lack of snow. It will be on Saturday, February 27th from 8 p.m. to midnight at Seven Springs. The cost is $20 per person and this covers transportation, food, and snow tubing. The night's agenda include the following. From 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. we'll be in the festival hall. There will be a gaga ball tournament, a band, pizza, drinks, and a speaker. Then from 10 p.m. to midnight we'll be on the slopes snow tubing. There will be a sign-up sheet during RHS FCA huddles on Tuesday mornings at 7 a.m. and in room C105 and in the guidance office. All are welcome. It will be a great time to get your friends and sign up soon. Each student will need two forms, the snow tubing release and permission form. The deadline to sign up is February 19th. See Mrs. Dumb if you have any questions.
Spring sports signups. Signups for spring sports will take place in the cafeteria today, Tuesday, February 2nd, during all three lunch periods. Spring sports include varsity baseball, varsity softball, varsity boys tennis, varsity boys and girls track, junior high boys and girls track, and junior high volleyball.
Spring sports practices begin on March 7th, 2016. Forms must be returned to the athletic office by 3 p.m. on March 3rd, 2016. No exceptions. Have a ram-tastic day. Ram TV would like to send super spectacular birthday shout-outs to Ashlyn Campagna and to Caleb Burke because I apparently missed his birthday. Happy birthday, guys.
Nation, I'm Noah Clacky, Ram TV, Chief Meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 43 degrees and the low is 26. There's no chance of rain today, so have a great day, Richland. Go Rams.